That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. Sully, say cheese.
Mate, come on.
Come on, say cheese.
Cheese.
There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew, looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nah. Nada. There. Thank you.
have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Nuh-uh. And four. All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And so I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner